hospitals near that build. Pent-up emotions will be corrupted soon and attract visitors.
Guess we'd better look into it then. We should probably look for places where water's pooling.
Good thinking. Must be around here. Should be good for now.
Need to get a move on.
You scared me. Hey, falling still tip. The bathhouse. Definitely water there. Let's take a look.
Man, these baths make me want some coffee milk.
Not gonna find any here.
Can't say I've ever been in a place like this.
Makes two of us. Not looking good. Corruption's so bad it's actually warping space.
What's this? Is this from corruption too? Here's done.
Good. Glad that's over. That should take care of the corruption.
This place will reopen when Tokyo goes back to normal.
Beyond me, the river never stops flowing, but the water's never the same. Life keeps changing, nothing stays the same.
Nice.
I'm sensing visitors around here.
No way! They're here too?
Use spectral vision to see what's going on. It can tell you where visitors are lurking and where fog is coming from.
Power.
Hold on, pal. We're not running a charity here.
Are you trying to shake down a cat? Boss?
a strong power. There's something here. Use spectral vision to search the entire shrine. It'll also find any spirits left behind.
Oh, what's this?
Talk about someone having your back. We can use this. Well, all right. That was worth the trip. Now to get some intel. Can you think of a place where we can see up all of Shibuya?
How about the Kageri observation deck?
Yeah, that'll work.
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Please, you gotta help me. I was like a dog to rest at the shrine, but it ran off. And then, right after that, I got into an accident and died. That dog's cursed. First its hair grows out. I try to get rid of it, it comes back to me, creeps me out. It's even stopping me from passing on. I'd still be alive if it weren't for that thing. You want tracking it down and giving it his last rites?
What kind of doll are we looking for?
It's a traditional Japanese doll. It belonged to my sister.
That doll must be something inside it. We should be able to track its residual energy. Right there, psychic trail.
Oh, what's this? Oh, that sucks.
This is more than we can handle.
would a regular old doll be able to fly anyway?
Don't know. Could be possessed by a dead killer.
You watch too many bad movies.
You got me. I'm a DVD addict.
Huh? You're not streaming?
What the hell?
You said you were a guard dog. Did you used to be a cop?
Sure was. Why? Hate cops.
No, it's just that you're a little rough around the edges.
That's what the work does to you. The hang of this. Oh, trail goes straight up. Maybe it realized it could fly.
Or it ran into something that scared it more than heights.
What has a doll got to fear? Get after it, quick!
Please help me!
There it is!
Please, collect it!
Did that doll just talk?
Look! That straw doll there is definitely cursed!
I guess we should cleanse it then.
Please. so much. Someone was using that straw doll to curse my brother.
Your brother? That guy we met back at the shrine?
Yes. I always did my best to keep him safe from it. But once we got separated, I couldn't protect him anymore. And the curse killed him, but it kept him stuck in this world. Even though I couldn't save him, I wanted to at least set his spirit free. Now that I have, I can finally rest in peace.
Actually, it turns out your sister's spirit was inside that doll. Someone was using a straw doll to curse you. Your sister had been protecting you from its influence the whole time.
Wait, what? Are you telling me I got in that accident because...
You tossed the only thing keeping you safe.
I don't believe it. So she was there with me all along. Looking out for me and protecting me. But I treated her like garbage. I'm so sorry.
You should be able to move on now, thanks to your sister.
She already went on ahead, once she knew you were safe.
Thank you so much for everything.
Save it for when you see her on the other side. A halfway decent job.
Let's hustle out of here.
Thank you. order. Even stole a bunch of my stuff.
Wanna come home? There's this big hole in a house nearby. It's swallowing up everything. I can't even go back home because of it.
Just our luck. A random black hole. Better check it out.
What? I'm not getting sucked into some ghost hole.
Calm down, kid. I'm on it. Looks pretty popular. Whoa, no kidding. Suck them all in. Check out the inside of the house. Past that sliding door. It's toying with
us. Use hand seals to smoke it out.
Lincoln went upstairs. Quit running and show yourself! So, you want to keep playing hide and seek? Use my power. Let's see if he turns up. We finally got you.
It's all mine. Everything is mine. Including you.
He's looking down on.
What's the plan?
Use your head and figure it out.
Thank you.
Solid work. Now for that evil thing.
It's all mine! Everything is mine!
Good luck with that, as you fade away. See? Told you I was on it.
Easy for you to say. It's my body on the line. Even in death, greed finds a way to haunt people.
Yeah. And they always lose everything in the end.
I wonder where the stuff that didn't come back ultimately went.
Hell if I know. But it can't just disappear. Probably all showed up somewhere else.
That pretty bastard finally gone. About time.
Finally, I can go back home.
Transmitted over 10,000 souls. But it's much too soon to celebrate. That's less than 5% of the total. Much work left to be done.
Hey, some spirits are being dragged off.
We've got to help!
Should be good for now. Hey, find me a pack of smokes.
Why?
Because I need a hit. That's why.
Well, too bad.
This place even has arrows?
Who just carries around cucumbers? They've got engine. I like that stuff.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo-hoo. Pretty desolate here for Shibuya.
It's a so-called restricted area. They have a reputation for bad things happening. Makes it hard to develop the area sometimes.
Grandma used to have a special umbrella. He turned into a yokai.
That's a karakasa kozo. Old umbrellas, other tools, they can turn into yokai sometimes.
I see it sometimes when it rains here in this lot. But it runs away when it sees me. Can it be a regular umbrella again, mister? Is it too late?
Don't worry. We got this. Karakasa Kozo!
Stay back. And wait for our chance. It'll be gone if it spots you. Now, low and quiet. It's back to a normal umbrella. Let's take it to the girl.
She'll be really happy. Gotta be more still out there.
Less room than all the others. I tried to ask the owner what was up,
couldn't get a hold of him. What I heard later, he just disappeared, vanished without a trace. Creepy stuff, if you ask me.
Said it was the fourth floor that was weird.
Why do we even need to come in here?
Let's just see if we can find anything of interest. This wall, it feels off.
A yokai!
A Nurikabe. Must have been hiding the room. Let's check things out. So, he was sealed in by that Nurikabe. Although, from what it sounds like, he didn't mind being stuck here.
I guess he was in love with the woman in that picture? A yokai called a Nurikabe was hiding a room. So that's why the owner went missing.
You're telling me a yokai was behind it? Huh, that explains a lot. I'm glad all the mysteries are cleared up.
Irritating little jerks. Yeah, just like that. Use my powers. They'll let you see things the naked eye can't.
Looks like a construction site.
I sense something. Let's take a look around.
Gate. I'll cleanse it.
Let go! Give me your right hand!
Thanks.
See, here it comes! Sweating bullets.
Feeling a lot of power from this.
All right, the fog in this area is lifted. Let's get to Kagerie.
With him.
Careful. I think he might be stronger than the others.
Thank you. He keeps an eye on us.
We could use it. Yeah, bet you'd love that.
Can't hurt to take a look, I guess.
Man, what don't they have here? We done yet? Come on, let's go.
This place is kind of creepy.
Like everywhere right now. Don't let it get to you. To the next thing.
stronger. Should be safe now.